dispatch for all the tails of those suspects.
They're so far to race me.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp too.
Don't make it too easy.
Patrol is here and we're engaging the suspect.
You're not as fast as you think you are.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Looks like you want to win, huh? You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Can you not see me?
We're out. I need a drink. Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
I think I should be in class right now.
Hey, Speedy! I have some good news and some bad news.
Does anyone ever just stop it? I have some good news.
The good news? Yaz will be at the first qualifier. The bad news? I don't know if she's racing. Might be leaving it to her crew to clean up the competition.
You know what? That's so predictable of her.
Either way, you still have some time to make hella cash and put it into our ride.
Better get on it, then.
That's my superstar! Always hustling. I'll catch you later tonight. Peace.
Sounds like Yaz's crew is counting on her to win the grand and put Alex's prize money right back in his pocket. She must be feeling the pressure.
Oh, she's trying to impress the wrong people. Her crew doesn't care about her. They just want the money.
Money? I see no problem with that.
Tess.
My kid. My kid.
How you feeling about tomorrow night, Speedy? First qualifier, Yaz, the car. What's gonna happen on the finale of Dance Pugs?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Me.
On Dance Pugs?
Tess!
Kidding! Just stay focused out there. The early bird gets the worm, but the second mouse gets the cheese.
Am I the mouse or worm? You know what? I can't. Never mind.
Saw it in a fortune cookie. Just be ready. Expect Yaz to pull something tonight.
Oh, I'm ready. Believe.
Ooh! I can feel the tension building. This is gonna be great. Later, Speedy.
Pursuing suspects. This douchebag really doesn't like being caught in traffic.
I'm faster than you.
patrol joining the others, dispatch.
See you.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Douglas Park.
I lost sight of that knucklehead.
Felon just vanished in Douglas Park.
Let's sweep the area. Calling this one off.
Eyes on that first dispatch.
Spotted at Rose Hill Drive.
Patrol ready to help you guys. Here we go again, dispatch. Scenic route time.
Suspect
suit.
Yo, Tess, how was last night?
Ramen, garbage TV, the usual.
Gotta talk.
I don't like where this is going.
You need to step it up if you want to make some waves in the qualifier. Better car, more money. Chop chop, snap snap.
You're right. You don't do pep talks.
Hey, every manager has to deliver bad news. The good news? Plenty of opportunity to earn before the qualifier.
You could deliver the good news with a bit more enthusiasm.
So, be your best self. The one you visualize, the one you know you are deep down. Better?
Later, Tess.
Thank you.
Hey, Speedy! I have some good news and some bad.
Does anyone ever just stop it? I have some good news.
The good news? Yaz will be at the first qualifier. The bad news? I don't know if she's racing. Might be leaving it to her crew to clean up the competition.
You know what? That's so predictable of her.
Either way, you still have some time to make hella cash and put it into our ride.
Better get on it then.
That's my superstar. Always hustling. I'll catch you later tonight. Peace.
Sounds like Yaz's crew is counting on her to win the grand and put Alex's prize money right back in his pocket. She must be feeling the pressure.
She's trying to impress the wrong people. Her crew doesn't care about her. They just want the money.
Money? I see no problem with that.
Tess.
My kid.
how you feeling about tomorrow night, Speedy? First qualifier, Yaz, the car, what's gonna happen on the finale of Dance Pugs?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Me.
On Dance Pugs?
Tess!
Kidding! Just stay focused out there. The early bird gets the worm, but the second mouse gets the cheese.
Am I the mouse or worm? You know what? I can't. Never mind.
Saw it in a fortune cookie. Just be ready. Expect Yaz to pull something tonight.
Oh, I'm ready. Believe.
Ooh! I can feel the tension building. This is gonna be great. Later, Speedy.
Before they kill someone.
We want a piece of the pie, dispatch.
I'm gonna overtake soon.
We need to pull out of the chase.
Scene entering West Brooks.
I don't think we got much juice left in us.
2440 got away, man.
The pump just vanished somewhere on West Brooks.
Spread out. Work together and find this pump. Calling this one off.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, Tess, how was last night?
Ramen, garbage TV, the usual.
I don't like where this is going.
You need to step it up if you want to make some waves in the qualifier. Better car, more money. Chop, chop, snap, snap.
You're right. You don't do pep talks.
Hey, every manager has to deliver bad news. The good news? Plenty of opportunity to earn before the qualifier.
You could deliver the good news with a bit more enthusiasm.
So, be your best self. The one you visualize, the one you know you are deep down. Better?
Later, Tess.
in pursuit of those suspects, Dispatch.
Whoa, I think you got a flat or something.
Good, I was beeping for a tennis.
Racer's hitting traffic control. We're good to engage.
Some good news and some bad news.
Does anyone ever just stop it? I have some good news.
The good news? Yaz will be at the first qualifier. The bad news? I don't know if she's racing. Might be leaving it to her crew to clean up the competition.
You know what? That's so predictable of her.
Either way, you still have some time to make hella cash and put it into our ride.
Better get on it then.
That's my superstar. Always hustling. I'll catch you later tonight. Peace.
Sounds like Yaz's crew is counting on her to win the grand and put Alex's prize money right back in his pocket. She must be feeling the pressure.
She's trying to impress the wrong people. Her crew doesn't care about her. They just want the money.
Money? I see no problem with that.
Tess.
My kid.
How you feeling about tomorrow night, Speedy? First qualifier, Yaz, the car. What's gonna happen on the finale of Dance Pugs?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Who do you think's gonna win?
Me.
On Dance Pugs?
Tess!
Kidding! Just stay focused out there. The early bird gets the worm, but the second mouse gets the cheese.
Am I the mouse or worm? You know what? I can't. Never mind.
Saw it in a fortune cookie. Just be ready. Expect Yaz to pull something tonight.
Oh, I'm ready. Believe.
Ooh! I can feel the tension building. This is gonna be great. Later, Speedy.
Patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
No dramas. I can still win this. You ain't won nothing yet. Are you trying to run me off the road?
Patrol here and ready to help.
Dispatch.
I can still win.